Thank you. What's this? Have you reconsidered the prospect of rising with us against the Erdtree? Very well. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable.
Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. Praetor Rykard. You're tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity. Once he gave himself to the serpent, whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must spare him and worthy tarnish. It is the only run it through. Worthy tarnish. It is the run.
pleasure to meet you, Brave Tarnished. I am Raya, the Scout. Very pleased to welcome you to the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished under Lady Tanith's guidance. Brave Thunder Lady Tanith.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying.
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only... Before you consider hunting...